Sood is one Bollywood celebrity who has been ruling over every social media platform for quite some time now. With his exemplary dedication towards society and the way he is proactively helping needy people from all over India amid the COVID-19 pandemic, the actor has earned a lot of respect and love. Now, to thank and honor the actor for relentlessly helping people in need, in Andhra Pradesh's Chittoor district, the actor's life-size poster was showered with milk as a gesture to thank the man for his relentless effort in helping people during the COVID-19 crisis. Soon after, this heartfelt gesture caught Sonu's attention. The actor reacted to it saying that he feels humbled. However, TV actress Kavita Kaushik criticized this act and shared her thoughts on social media. Kavita tagged Sonu Sood in a tweet and wrote, "We love Sonu Sood and the nation will be indebted to him forever for his selfless acts. But I'm sure even Sonu will be unhappy with this foolish and uninspiring act of wasting milk in times when people are dying of hunger. Why are we so extra always with everything?" Well, Sonu has been using social media to help find hospital beds and oxygen supplies for those in need. Talking about India's poor response to the pandemic, Sonu told a news portal that only 1-2% of our GDP is spent on healthcare. So according to him, "We were never prepared for a pandemic. India is a densely populated country, but that can't be an excuse. We have to admit that we went wrong." On the work front, Sonu recently announced a new movie titled Kisan to be directed by E. Nivas and backed by filmmaker Raj Chandilya. Apart from that, he will also be featured in Chiranjeevi's starrer upcoming Telugu movie Acharya.